What is going on today, guys? This is Tony from Team Divine Pro here, coming at you guys with a TD opening. So today I will be opening up the VG-MTD01 Malefic Deletor. So yeah, this had some issues with printing and stuff, so I just got it in today, and let's open it up. So I got four of these so that I can finish off the Deletor deck and then probably profile it to you guys. That is the plan and that is the goal. Let's see. I haven't opened these in a while, so... I guess that one was damaged or something? Seems like it was already pre-opened. Never a good thing. But yeah. I don't know exactly what decks I'm going to still be making from the movie booster, since I might end up just waiting for Stride to come out, since that's already technically out, I think. Hopefully that works. And here we go. And the thing doesn't want to open. Oh, here we go. Basic stuff inside, if you guys want to know, it's just like trial deck and stuff. I don't think there's anything special even with the movie edition. Nothing special, so yeah. Oh, okay. Well, we didn't get a point. So, what's in the Tarl deck? You guys can see that. So, we have one Daunting Deletor Wokesies, I think. I can't really pronounce the names because they're so alien to me, but, you know, like, foreign to me. But, yeah, the Deletor card that's really good. And I'll go into more in-depth once the cards... I finish doing the Deletor deck profile. But, yeah. So, we got four grade threes. This one's the other good one. I think it's the... If you... Drive check a grade 3, you can delete your opponent's Vanguard. So, it's a fun card to play with. Like, it's a fun card to play with this card. This one's the, I don't even know why I try. I think it's just, like, a power... Oh, it's when your Vanguard is deleted, you can, like, lock something or something of the other. I think it just combos really well with this card, if I'm correct. Then you play 4 10k beaters. Then you have the Legion Mate for the, the one that comes in the movie booster that I pulled, that I actually needed, so that's a good card. It's your other rare, and then your other rare is the 12k beater. So the foil pattern's pretty cool on this, actually. Kind of looks like chains. I like locking and everything. You have a 10k, well, 8k that goes to 10k. It's okay. It's not amazing in the slightest. Then you have 4 8k vanillas, which are quite relevant since deleting puts your opponent's Vanguard down to 0, so hitting for 20 with a boost for the 12k is pretty relevant. Then you play two, then there's two of the Wokesies, I think it's just a leader, I can't remember exactly, but he's a really good card, and he just locks stuff and deletes stuff. If your opponent has a deleted Vanguard, you can lock a rear guard. If it hits, if an attack that it boosts hits. 10k attackers, really strong. This is a Persona Blaster for the Wokesies, I believe. So the cover card, there's three of those. Then there's two of these cards. If you rest, then you give plus 2k. The starter, which is really good starter, it's... let me see if it'll focus. There you go. It's that if you, it's a forerunner, so then also if your opponent, if an attack at boost hits that while your opponent's Vanguard is deleted, you can soul charge and then draw one card and flip one. Four crit. Four draw. Four stands, I believe. Yeah, four stands. And four heal. So yeah, guys, that was the Daunting Deletor, Malefic Deletor trial deck. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and hope you guys stay tuned for the Deletor actual deck profile. And comment, rate, like, subscribe and like the video if you do feel so inclined. And until next time, this has been Tony from Team Divine Pro, signing off. Bye!